households across England in a major step to detect cases of the disease.